Hi. Mina ngo King Benjamin ngiqhamuka eMnambithi, eLadysmith KZN. So, ila ngiqhamuka khona.
Comrade Ntokozo Shabalala from Ekolenzo, also eMnambithi.
This is Rescue from Ladysmith. Thanks.
Okay, ngicela ngitshele ukuthi why ni la namhlanje?
Isizathu esenza ukuthi sibe la namhlanje bekulontshwa I political party to enter I have another comrade to Julius Malema. So we support Julius Malema as a comrade, so we know what we're fighting for economy as Mzansi since it's Mosganjin.
Okay, yini economic freedom fighters.
Shooting ashes is the organization, the movement, yabon, siya resurrect. Sibuye ngaso isiqubulo sabo Hector Peterson, abo Steve Bantu Biko, abo who are these international politicians? Yeah.
Bob Marley.
You name them, you know. You can name them all. Yeah, we're trying to form, you know, take all our weaknesses from making it to our strength, you know, to push forward.
Okay, guzo zonke indawo ebengaya kuzo, why nizela namhlanje?
No, ila kuqale khona ukuthi namhla kuzohlangana khona since besiqala ukuhlanganisa inhlangano yethu, so ila besazofundisana khona ngokuningi so that sizokwazi ukuthi masibuyele emuva nakade benganzi sibatshele okuyiko ne-EFF ukuthi izokwenzani futhi yini umsebenzi wayo.
Uluphi ushintsho esingali-expecta kwi-EFF?
Ya, liningi ushintsho esingali-expecta kwi-EFF njengezekonomi, ezomnotho, even abantu they must be equal, kungabi bikho abosibanibani abanokuthizeni, aba-ono ukuthi nokuthi si, and we are sick and tired of abantu ukuthi thina, we as black people, they took our land, ne? So now when we want our land back, we have to pay for that land. So we want our things back,
this
free.
This is a black movement, yes.
Okay, we are promised into eziningi by ama-parties amaningi, ANC, so Tina, why we made us believe we see EFF is oyenza ushintsho lolu ANC ehlulekile ukulenza.
No, ukuthi nathi siyabantu abasuka kule iqembu la ANC. Sibonile ukuthi kuningi abakuthembisa abantu so abakwenzi. So asiphile vele empilweni ngetiyo ukukhulu izinto lezi abasibhalela zona namabhodi abavezayo. It's like kubantu it's a useless information because abakwenzi bakhuluma kuphela. So into esifuna uthina sifuna abantu abenzayo. So njengoba kuqhamuka i-EFF izele lokho ukuzokwenza lokade kungenzeki. So ekade sikulinde
ngakho nje ukuthi abantu they must get the freedom that they fight for. So if freedom iyafuneka eMzansi not just by saying. So abantu kumele bayibone i-freedom ngempela. So hayi ukuthi freedom kabani le nje uzolandela inhlangano ANC, inhlangano kaJacob Zuma. We hate that.
We need to stop promising and start doing, yabo nje.
Okay, what do you say kumuntu olangaphandle osabekela ithemba lakhe kwi-ANC? Yini ongayisho kuye? Message ongayidlulisela kuye mhlawumbe?
All I can say ukuthi ba lost. That's all I can say mina.
Yeah, because it's been a long time. These people they promise us heaven and earth, but when we see they promise us vain things. Everything abayenzayo it's in vain because they don't fulfill. Yeah. But they only talk.
And that's exactly what is going on, you know. We're getting killed where blood flows, so we're kind of like dying in vain in a way, so.
Okay, ngizwe ingoma beyilibi iculo la nangazi noma ngizwe kahle bathi angaze amabhunu izinja. Don't you think ukuthi ni promote racism in somehow?
Nah.
No.
No, gasho nje ingoma as uJacob Zuma esho lathi umshini wa, that doesn't mean he was promoting people must be killed. It's just a song.
Okay, thank you.
Bless it.